Hi, my name's Jake Allen. I'm one of the co-founders of King & Allen Bespoke Tailoring, and today I'm going to show you how to fold your suit for travel. So we'll begin with the trousers. Firstly, take them from the bottom of the trouser legs, align the seams on both legs, place the seams together, and then you'll have the creases nicely aligned. Put them under your chin, and you can either fold them in three or four. And place them in your suitcase. Next, we'll fold the waistcoat. And if you're an England football manager, maybe Gareth Southgate, you'd be certain to have one of these in your luggage. First, hold it up, fold it along the centre back seam. Just pull out the arm holes there, make it nice and flat, and just fold it in two. There we go. Finally, the jacket. There's one simple tip that I can't emphasize enough, and that is fold the shoulder inside out. It's all you have to do. Once you've done that, you take the other shoulder, pop it inside that one, and it's almost done. See, the collar is not fighting against itself and the shoulders are sitting nice and flat. All you have to do now is fold it in two and put it in your case.